Do you think you are kidding, Mr. Hitler? If you think we're on the run, we are the boys who would stop your little game. We are the boys who will make you think again. Cause we do think you are kidding, Mr. Hitler. If you think only one of them, Mr. Brown goes off to town on the A21. But he comes only cheating and he's ready with his gun. So watch out, Mr. Hitler, you have met your match in us. If you think you can crush us, we're afraid you've missed the bus. Cause who do you think you are kidding, Mr. Hitler? If you think only one.
Very, very good evening, one and all, on this very cold, wet Wednesday evening. It's Wednesday the 7th of February 2024, and the time is 4:41 p.m. And this afternoon, I watched one of the classic episodes of Dad's Army, entitled The Captain's Car. And here is what happened in that very episode. From 1974. Captain George Mainwaring is delighted when widow Lady Maltby offers his home guard platoon first choice over Mr. Hodges, A.P.P. Warden for the use of her Rolls Royce while she can't get petrol anywhere. Its first appearance would be the high-profile visit of an French general who will pin up declarations to jealous snob Mainwaring, green envy, his bright but unassertibility sergeant Arthur Wilson, and a Warmington, warmly greedy, realizes of the lady who doesn't even notice his name of or rank, is also asked by HQ to write and deliver the welcome speech for the general, as he alone, Minister French, to turn it into a proper staff car. The Rolls must be camouflaged on the way to the paint shop. The lady driver runs out of petrol at the town hall, so he calls and Frank drags Uncle Arthur along with petrol commandeered from Hodges' bike. Now this episode is pretty, pretty funny. It had me laughing my socks off. And these episodes this week are in honour of late, great Ian Lavender, who died on Friday, the 2nd of February. So these episodes all week until Friday are in honour of him, because it's just a lovely thing to do. So if you want to see these episodes, join me again tomorrow for episode 2 of Memories of Ian Lavender, who played Pike in Dad's Army. So thank you for watching this evening, and I'll see you again for more from the platoon tomorrow. Good night.
Who do you think you are, kidding, Mr. Hitler? If you think we're on the run, we are the boys who will stop your little game. We are the boys who will make you think again. Cause who do you think you are, kidding, Mr. Hitler? If you think only one of them. Mr. Brown goes off to town on the A21, but he comes home cheating and he's ready with his gun. So watch out, Mr. Hitler, you have met your match in us. If you think you can crush us, we're afraid you've missed the bus. Cause who do you think you are, kidding, Mr. Hitler? If you think only one.
And remember, you can rent or buy this on Amazon. Good night.